Good morning everyone. My name is Ashish Mishra and I am going to say about India's contribution to science. Introduction. Advancements in science and technology have been the major reason for the development of human civilization. India has been contributing to the fields of science and technology since ancient times. The history of scientific discoveries and development in India dates back to the Vedic era. Atomism. The atom was discovered by Saint Maharishi Kanada. He is known for developing the foundation of an atomistic approach to physics and philosophy in a Sanskrit text, Vaishaka Sutra. He suggested that anything can be subdivided, but there cannot be further division. But this includes smallest entity, the Paramanu atom, that cannot be divided further. He proposed that atom is an indestructible particle of the matter. The atom is further indivisible because it is a state at which no measurement can be attributed. Kanada concluded that atoms are building blocks which differ qualitatively and quantitatively. Raman effect. It was found by Chandrasekhar Venkata Raman or C.V. Raman in 1928. The change in the wavelength of light that occurs when a light beam is deflected by molecules is known as Raman effect. He proved that when a beam of light traverses through a dust-free transparent sample of a chemical compound, a small fraction of the light emerges in direction other than that of the instant beam. Most of the scattered light wavelength are unchanged. Space in ancient India. Aryabhatta found a trigonometric aspect of the celestial spheres, features of the elliptical celestial equator, node shape of the earth, course of day and night. He is also remarkable for his description of relativity motion. His theories are written in many Sanskrit books. They are Gitika Pada, large unit of time, Ganita Pada, covering maths like arithmetic and mensuration, etc. Kala Kriya Pada, different units of time and method of determining position of planets. Gola Pada, geometric and trigonometric aspects. The Indian scientist who changed the world, who gave new dimensions, meaning and revolutionized the world science. Some of the scientists' names are Jagadish Chandra Bose, Prafulla Chandra, Satyendranath Bose, Meghnath Saha, Prasanta Chandra Mahanubish, Gopala Chandra Bhattacharya, Ananda Mohan Chakrabarti, Subhas Mukhopadhyay, C.V. Raman, Har Gobind Khorana, Homi Jahangir Baba, Vikram Sarabhai, Subramanyam Chandrasekhar, Srinivasa Ramanujan, Ashok Sen, Dr. Sankar Chatterjee, Vilayanur S. Ramachandran, Venkata Raman Ramakrishna, Jayant Vishnu Narlikar, and of course, APJ Abdul Kalam. They are the Indian women who changed the world with their revolutionary science. Thank you.